become a renewable energy source.
Honorable Ustaz Aziz and all of my friends that I respect, our school Muhammadiyah Manyar Elementary School is full day school. Our school have Surya Amanah Catering that runs for 4 years, 10 months.
Alhamdulillah!
Every day, Ustaz, Ustazah, and student eat lunch at school. Catering officer prepare about 500 portions of food each day.
Wow, that's so much!
The menu is variative, healthy, and yummy. But every day we'll produce the rest of food waste button.
That must be useful.
This can inspire us how to process food waste button. Which is not be harmful for environment and produce energy source that renewable. Therefore, we create a reactor that we name Compensator Power Plant based on food waste water.
What is that?
We prepare the tools and material first. Tools and material. Material that we use is the contents of pencil, as anode, and carbon rod as cathode. Wire and clamp, filter, food waste, and reactor.
How to make it?
The ways of making. First, we prepare reactor from acrylic. Second,
which aims to create an aerobic
support the Adiviata School program.
What it's mean?
It's mean it's produced 0.13 4.
Okay.
Yes. 0.2.